I've worked in a few labs that have used automation to try and improve the lives of their scientists, and it's had a big impact. But it still requires that scientists are around for all of the machine tending. This leads to something that I call scientist dead time. So this is the time in between all of these manual interactions where you don't have any time to start something meaningful, but it's still a long time to be waiting around. Sometimes when I was spending hours of my life tending a robot, it kind of felt like they were getting to do all the fun bits and I was left doing the machine tending. With integrated automation, especially with Automata solution, you're able to utilize all the experiments that you spent all that time optimizing your workflows on, but you're able to get rid of all of the manual plate movements. The thing I really love about it is that you only need to load that work cell once in a day. So you don't have to revisit it to replenish consumables or reagents, which means that it actually is true walk away. You're not left feeling like a robot's assistant. You've got more scientists available to do all of that work that can't be automated. It still exists and it always will.